Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to disable your IMO story notifications in your Android mobile. So nowadays this IMO is the one of the best application for video calling service, and it is available for both Android and iOS users. But in few days back, some people are very sad while using this IMO, because if you open this application in home page section, it shows two notifications. And these notifications are about IMO stories, and one is friends of friends stories, and another one is to explore the stories. So how to remove these two story notifications? So if you don't like this feature, just follow me friends. So first of all, I try to open my IMO application via menu Android mobile. So on here you can see, and this is that story notifications. So how to remove it? So now in this home page section, you can press that horizontal line icon, and it is placed at the bottom. And then go to settings. Then it shows my entire IMO profile informations, but you can scroll down and then go to story notification section. So finally I locate it, but in my device this option is enabled to default, but I don't like it. So just untick two settings, and one is friends and another one is friends of friends. So once you disable these two settings, you won't get any IMO story notifications in permanently. So this is the way you can easily disable your IMO story notifications by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.